So, Rush fans, we are ready to listen to this song. Can't wait. 3, 2, 1, go! So now I accuse Dream Theater of plagiarism of this song. I'm joking, but when the Octavarium song again, when in the third part there is a very, very similar bass phrase. Of course, I'm joking, Dream Theater, I'm just kidding, but very, very similar. So, the inspiration for sure. Dicevo, ragazzi, basta, a questo punto accuso di plagio Dream Theater, perché nella parte 3 di Octavarium 4, 3 fra la 3 e la 4, c'è proprio questo giro molto simile. Ovviamente dicevo scherzo, ma sicuramente come minimo l'hanno preso l'ispirazione. Avanti. Little back and we go forward.
Oh. go. We'll be right back. puts volume on the studio.
Come on, guys. Two transitions at the same minute and second almost. Oh man, I have a lot of things to talk about with you in the second part of the video. Ragazzi, non scherziamo, cioè, due passaggi così al minuto 10, entrambi insieme alla fine. Little back, please. I can't believe this transition here. I feel so fucking good. You have to resist 2 minutes and push because I need 2 minutes, but you can see immediately my reaction. Push part 2 of the video and my review about this music from heaven. Push, ragazzi, premete la parte 2, datemi 2 minuti e ne parliamo insieme, poi ve lo dico cosa ne penso. Oh!